Deal tipping on Fofos, wrapped in Fofos, tipping on Fofos, wrapped in Fofos, tipping on Fofos. What's going on, Clutch Squad?
What up?
It's your boy Dub.
It's your boy Tribilly.
It's your boy Ross.
We are in the
Clutch.
Hey, yo. Back at Top Boys with another video, you feel me?
Yeah, yeah. A new track, Chris Brown.
Sea Breeze.
Wall up. Wow. Featuring Nicki Minaj and G-Eazy. I haven't heard it yet.
I've been hearing a lot about the nasty stuff that Nicki says on his song.
All right, well, we're all here for it.
Yeah, I mean.
What's he talking about?
We're going to give him a little listen, you know.
All right, we'll see what this track has to offer.
Yep. Subscribe to the channel.
Please do.
Probably follow on Instagram.
Please do.
Just to put that out there.
There you go.
Let him know, man. Let him know.
Somebody was like, we begging. Somebody said we be begging. First of all, there's just something we say
because
it comes along with the video. You know? So F you, man.
First of all, I mean, I like the suds. I like the bubbles.
Yeah, I'm trying to figure out what's going on here. Exactly. You know, I know what's going on, but you know.
Hygiene at its finest.
Suds, you know? Bro. This my guy said suds.
You know.
Mr. Bubbles.
The bubbles, there too. Yeah.
So,
this is a woman, she highly takes care of herself.
I can imagine what this video is gonna look like.
Yeah. Suds, I'm done, bro.
It's kinda mad it's not the music video.
Yeah. Oh, okay.
Okay, if you under the age of 17, 18, you go.
They should have been left.
Yes.
But they probably didn't because it's Chris Brown.
This Chris Brown. So it's for mature audiences only.
I'm not even ready for that.
You know, I don't think nobody was.
It's gonna be, I can see this being a nice little club banger, bro. Like a nice little party starter.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah.
Cheeks lit. Oh, yeah.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, yeah. Got your own check. You don't need me. Pussy is the best. That's why I think I hella greedy. And you're now looking for love. Cause you didn't have your heart broken. Your ex nigga, he was dumb as fuck.
As soon as I got rid of you, right here.
I'm good on that. Get a hot and spicy.
Zippo.
Take care, love.
Like, I'm a gangbang.
I'm a gangbang. You know, comment down below if you know what a gangbang
is. That's it.
If you know what a gangbang is,
we're going to love your comment.
Yeah. You grind me too.
The first person, though.
You real grind.
You are grimy.
If you know what a gangbang is, you even had some late nights.
Shit.
And childish, because it's not even on the menu.
Yeah.
All right, let's go. The mouse on it. Swipe the platinum on my empty my accounts on it. Sheesh. She said the man's a jerk, so I pulled up all her
man's at work. Yeah, she had the night shift, I made her cancel work. What?
He pulled up while her man's was at work.
Ah.
So we...
See that?
That's disrespectful, bro.
We don't condone that type of adultery. Like,
damn, bro. You out there working for your girl and she wobbling up.
Honey, I'm
stupid. She wobbling up. That's what we gonna call that. She wobbling up on another man. That's man.
What you doing? What's your first thing? What you doing?
Bruh, I'm going to jail. off
what
rip.
What you doing?
I just say like
gotcha. I'm going to jail, right, bro. Exactly. Something.
The man in my home, my property.
Everybody catching fades.
Exactly.
The cat catching the fade. The dog catching the fade for not telling me.
You don't know.
You Ross, you don't even have no.
Bro, boy, everybody catching fades, bro. The fish, you catching the fade. Like, all of them.
I can see you fighting like inanimate guys.
Yeah, all the apps, lights, lamps, everything's catching fades.
The school shooters. Well, damn, bro, I'm shooting everybody.
Everybody gone, bro.
More of the story, do not piss Ross off. Like,
not like that's wobbling up
that's
while damn. I'm paying the bills. That's cold, that's tough.
Man, you better pick your woman. I'm saying.
Wobbling up while I'm paying the bills, bro.
And I asked to twerk on the D, I pulled out some blaster shirt.
Chris Brown, just whatever he's on, it's just gold.
Yeah.
It's just gold. Yeah, like, the fact that he can rap, sing, put it all together, be on the hook, be on the pre-chorus, the main chorus, the outro, gold, bro.
Talent.
Gold.
For real.
She said it's for free. She feel it on my D. Can she have a plea?
Wobble's too strong. Took over.
Hey, this is a dope little track, man. I'm rocking with it.
I can hear it being played all summer long. So.
Yeah, this nice little intro to the summer season, man, of just club bangers and party starters. This is like a party starter.
Nah, it dropped at the perfect time. Real for the summer.
Yeah.
So this might be the jam of the summer.
Yeah, I can see this definitely getting played a lot in the next coming weeks.
Oh, yeah.
A lot of women about to be wobbling it up.
So they do an edited version so they can play it on the radio. So people will be aware.
They're probably going to drop a video of this too.
Oh, yeah.
It's going to be a lot of wobble action.
It's going to be
wobbling up.
Hey, but if y'all like that video, make sure you hit the thumbs up button down below. Subscribe to the good old channel. You feel me? You little clutch gang on the gang. You feel me?
Squad.
Let us know. I like how that.
I like that.
Niggas are practicing.
Feeling. Hey, we're going to be turning up on the channel, man. So make sure you join the family. Get all that good stuff and watch us as we come up. Roll to 200K. You feel me?
Let's get on the way.
What if I don't know nothing else?
Wobble up, man.
Sweet nigga. Hustle and motivate.
Yeah.
You got to have dedication, hard work, plus patience. To some more of my sacrifice, I'm done waiting. Told you that I wasn't playing. Now you hear what I've been saying. Dedication.